my mate. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Threat condition elevated.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Security unit active.
Thank you.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlowe. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
Worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Yeah. Oh! you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, double.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Come on, see me.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want?
I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
Come on.
Through. And so was Ferris.
What you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all.
That'll hold them?
Fucking hope so.
What the hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on.
What's keeping you?
What are you doing back there?